我係對於有冇車係毫無把握咯。
好快點啦！I want to go home.
終於到咗啦！而家成三點幾四點啊，到咗 Swansea 啦，真係唔係好凍啫喎，今日到咗 Swansea 啦，真係好金，我覺得呢一程。頭先咧一早咪話轉咗四班車，我哋 total 坐咗四班車，轉咗三次車，最後嗰次咧 delay 咗成九個字，然後咧就突然間要轉 platform， 轉咗去一個 platform 之後咧，突然間話取消，跟住全部人都鬼曬咁嘈，我以為佢哋慣曬啦，但係佢哋係講曬粗口，係咁鬧，然之後我哋到最後去翻另外一個 platform， 跟住見翻同一班人喺車嗰度咧，佢哋由頭討論到落尾咯，係咁喺度傾呢件事啦，跟住就變咗全部人喺度係咁傾偈啦。依程車咧，唔知道應該堆積咗好多人，所以咧係一路都係企喺度咯。我哋企咗喺個主要通道嗰度，拎住兩個夾咁樣，係咁讓我360度轉咗幾十個位置。係啊，你有位坐。我真的好金啊！我覺得呢程又好耐，我本身半個鐘搞掂啦，但係佢哋應該慢駛啊！啊，但係終於都到咗啦，叫做而家揾酒店先。似翻啲樣啦啩，今次我哋間酒店，我覺得呢度唔同咗好多啊！但我知認得呢條路啦，我見到麥當勞就認得呢條路啊！靚啊！而家呢度，我首先咧，我去 H&M 買對鞋，因為俾我只衰狗咬穿咗兩個窿，濕鬼曬咯，太好啦！而家準備俾錢，如果唔係我冇曬心機行街咯，只腳濕到。哇！頭先一直都係濕到冇曬心機啊，而家舒服曬，行街又可以，好順利咁樣買到個插頭咯。超有安全感啊！而家想话咧，酒店好新净啦，我哋住嗰啲酒店都好新净，但系其实都仲系好多地方系冇 USB 插头咯。唔好谂住好似去韩国、日本翻大陆咁样喺香港，唔系咯，原来好多地方都冇 USB 噶。我把声，我食嘢，我觉得，哎呀，好顺利，又买到鞋，又买到头。啱啱咧，就入咗 Swansea 呢一间铺头啦。老板超热情啊，跟住咧，佢有好多好多。
一个修炸卤面，一个担担面，少辣多汤，我第一次
听。佢话咧，佢哋嘅云吞系老板亲自整嘅，超好食。所以你哋嚟嘅时候咧，一定要试云吞。跟住仲有咩啊？仲有呢啲全部都系佢超介绍嘅。佢话云吞面嘅面系佢亲自打。佢又话咧，我哋都嗌咗个葱油饼，都系佢亲自整嘅。
唔係，因為我覺得有少少樣衰。其實次次咧去到一個地方啦，好似上次去台灣啦，跟住去深圳又係，而家嚟到呢度又係，一開口咧，人哋就話你哋係咪香港人啊？我記得台灣嗰個的士叔叔咧，佢仲直接講話：，你香港人啲口音好易認嘅咋。
葱油餅啊！
可能葱在这里，即是中国的葱叫
什么？应该是
啱啊，啱味啊，
味道好好，
好香啊，好香啊。
即是番茄，番茄打卤面，好热辣辣啊，好汤啊。
西红柿，
西红柿，但是现在很多都讲番茄啦。是吧，现在又讲大一点能吃的番茄的。嗯。哇，是我喜欢的口感。热啊，好热，好热啊。
不是好热。
不是好热。但很多烟。 呢个就系佢哋嘅担担面啦，佢讲明咗唔正宗，但系个样好似好好食，好似我中意食嘅酸辣粉咁样，好似好辣喎，大家呢个今次。酸辣粉版本嘅担担面，
嗯，
有条菜啊！唔好睇佢门口暗暗咁样，佢入边超多客噶。哇！呢、這个你会唔会想试下？叉烧呢个 Poundland 冇招牌嘅，得我讲。Poundland 冇啊，冇一蚊。有啊，有啊，一蚊嘅嘢咯。一蚊啦。哇！好多 M 巾啊，呢度寻日嗰度冇款嘅，逼我买咗个包骑嚟嘅。啊！收档啦，六点钟咋，好早啊！头先阿妈喺 Poundland 嗰度睇中咗件衫，系童装嚟嘅，但系佢嘅 size 可以着到中童。咪係好滑嘅嗰種冷咯，跟住佢係咁話好似食得喎，幾靚。跟住我哋 Poundland 嗰度又買咗呢個吹氣聖誕老人，咁樣一磅嘅啫，碌碌，諗起吹象擺喺公司啊！名不虛傳，成日落雨嘅威爾斯，仲要好大雨。只佢系只鸭嚟噶，咁大只嘅，大只鸭，点解噶？大只过接收喎，
笑啊真系。
嚟到点可以唔食 all day breakfast？ 呢两个先见到我哋要呢两个。我哋行到Swansea火车站附近吃翻个早餐先。我哋今日要搭迟一班火车，系好大份系咪？好大份，好靓。睇下先，有制成品呢、這个调味，好多块面包、鸡蛋，我又讲慢慢食，好彩我哋够时间啫。佢唔系肠嚟嘅，佢系扮肠噶，好开心啊！唔系制成品嚟噶，同埋咧，佢因为佢炸咧，你食咗啦，佢可以保持到好热咯。我食啦，
好唔好食啊？
有阳光啊！開始有啲陽光，我睇啊，我細個成日食嗰只薯餅味，我喺新聞廟嗰度買嘅，日日都2.99磅，入邊有四塊嗰種薯餅啊，
有一粒咁嘅豆腐。
阿仔啊，新物表已經冇啊，而家變咗我都唔知咩超級市場。新物表以前成日我哋有嘅超級市場，我哋成日去。係我懷念呢一短短嘅小火車。 而家要進入我哋成個旅程嘅重點，我哋上車啦！我哋要坐火車就翻去學校嗰度啦！
Thank you.
唔知條路仲識唔識行啊？啱啱落咗火車，一個人都冇，佢點解一個學生都冇？而家幾點啊？係咪上緊堂㗎？應該而家1:25。呢度系我哋成日 hea 嘅地方，我哋喺度搞鬼嘅地方。
Left is the dining room.
Dining room.
Go in if you want. It's fine.
对。
The old chapel, you must remember the old chapel.
Yeah, every Monday.
Yeah. There was one today. For some reason, I don't know why. It's Friday as well. I think it's Mondays and Fridays now.
Oh.
Yeah, so.
哇！我以前有個鋼琴老師，我成日匿喺衣櫃嗰度，唔俾佢揾到我。呢度係音樂室啊，係啊。Hello， 仲係咪嗰部鋼琴啊？I think it's just still the same piano.
Yeah.
Very old.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah, there you go. That's more. I'll show you.
Wow. Oh, I practice a lot here.
Yeah. And the science block.
Yeah.
I don't know. These have just been recently updated, so it's probably changed.Just to show you around.
Yeah,
of course. Oh,
it's the dog.
Not my little dog.
Girls
are
fixing cupcakes.
She's
certainly.
冇噶，我哋周圍全部都係我哋嘅課室。Yeah.
Sorry.
係啊，我哋嘅導遊啊，今日我哋已經去完呢個科學 club。
Taking the PAC.
What is
performing arts?
Performing arts.
Yeah. Mm. It's got staging, and I don't know what these people are turning up for. Let's try and go the back door. This has recently just been done as well, a few months ago. Is that now this is the new medical center because it's got moved.
Oh, it wasn't a medical center, but
it wasn't before.
Don't remember.
Yeah.
Wow, a lot of memories here.
Have you?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, that's going to get knocked down.
Why?
It's derelict. It didn't pass the fire regulation, so it's been empty for 5-10 years.
Sorry, what happened?
You need proper fire regulations here, so it needs to be up to fire standards.
Uh-huh.
And it didn't pass.
Oh yeah. Oh.
So they've had to shut it. So they're thinking of knocking it down and doing a big complex there for more students.
Oh. I got so sad. This is the place we do design technology.
How was it? So that's now moved. So that building there, that's
over there.
That's now DT. Mm. Yeah. So that is now part of the junior school.
Oh.
So you've got the forge, which is the little children 4 years above, and then they move into this one, and out of there into that one, and then out of there over there.
呢個係幼稚園，超好啊 ！DT 房變咗咁樣 ，DT 房依家變咗幼稚園啦。咩
？That building there now. That's girls' dorms as well.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it's a medical center.
It used to. That's why it moved over to there.
Yeah.
Refurb that into a dormitory.
Yeah. 多咗個女生宿舍喺後邊，係啊。Someone was very naughty, play with the fire alarm every night, and we do that like running.
Yeah, you still do it. They're actually worse than the boys. You must remember TPC.
Mm.
Yeah. You're saying you did your homework there. They all go here now at night time upstairs.
做功課嚟呢度啊。
There's a CCF building there.
CCF.
The Army Cadets.
Nightmare.
Oh, you didn't like it?
No. 我哋以前每一晚每一日三餐就行呢條路入去食嘢，最期待就係食嘢。諗到佢哋其實預咗我會嚟嘅咯，佢哋講低咗我係咩 ？OLL 係咪啊？係
啊。
佢打電話同人講話有個 OLL， 即係知道嘅原來。喂，超好啊！又帶我哋行咗咁多地方，係同我十年前嚟到爭一餐飯咯。上次咁啱撞到我個 house mother 啦，跟住佢帶我爭英學食咗餐飯，今日冇得食。拜拜啦！唔知下次几时再嚟啊？系圣诞节嗰种叶系真实版咯，
系真好靓啊，好茂啊，
咁靓嘅点解？
好茂啊，真系！
我带你哋喺后门行入学校啦。我哋多数咧签完名咧，即系做完 roll call 之後咧，就會喺宿舍喺呢邊行出嚟，喺呢邊行出廳就唔使兜圈嘅。頭先嗰度咧正門其實乜嘢都冇嘅，呢邊行出去就多好多嘢嘅，話就話好多嘢。我多咗咁多車都有嘅，泊滿曬車嘅。呢度啊， 我哋喺女生宿舍咁样，喺呢条路，然之后喺呢边行出去，就食嘢啊，行街啊，冇街行噶，冇街行，即系叫做行街啦。呢个系一个小小镇嚟，有少少嘢食，有少少街行，但系咧收得好早，零我哋而家两点半，要等到18:02嗰班火车。但系呢度啲铺喺我五点半就收晒，而家都已经好静，只耳仔嗡嗡地。我谂起一样嘢，我哋以前咧系冇网络噶，系冇无线网络噶，所以咧如果要打电话嘅时候咧，就要买一张电话卡啦，跟住要悭住用啦，喺嗰一分钟里面要讲晒所有嘢。跟住冇得上网啦，系要等放假嘅时候可以去图书馆嗰度借电脑啦，偷偷地装个 ICQ， 然之后收收埋埋咁样可以同外界沟通，但系个次数都好少，少之又少，又或者系可以上网就放假嘅时候出去第二个 town 嗰度去图书馆，但系嗰阵咧其实我哋仲系兴紧用 email 沟通，我哋用 email 沟通已经系好高级噶啦。
Do you want the frittata with salad and coleslaw or just on its own?
Try salad.
Salad. And the frittata, do you want that cold or warm?
Warm, please. Warm.
第一日嚟到，第一刻班同學就帶我哋嚟呢一度。我食咗件 cheesecake， 嗌咗個士多啤梨，食飽到暈，仲影咗張相，嗰張相唔知揾唔揾得翻出嚟。但我記得係好 B B 個樣，跟住飲住杯奶昔咁。呢度冇變過，咁多年都係做同一樣嘢。夜完啦，要离开呢度啦。装饰得好靓，我中意张地毡，好温暖啊呢度。入黑啦，已经入黑啦 ，hea 得到啲时间啦，我哋。我带你哋去 castle 啊！呢个 castle 呢系。我哋走堂嘅时候必去，有啲乜嘢唔开心啊，又或者走堂啊、走佬啊，就去呢个 castle。有一年咧落大雪啦，然之后学校嗰班比较富庶嘅同学咧，总之学校班同学就俾学校带咗去玩嗰啲雪车出去玩嘅。我哋自己喺度執紙皮，我哋去咗超級市場，然之後執紙皮喺上面扇落嚟，係咁扇啊！跟住我仲借咗隻手物俾我同學咧，點知好彩佢就係咁啱有隻手物，佢呢度戒爆咗咯，隻手物戒爆咗咯，俾啲冰定係俾啲唔知乜嘢，好彩借咗隻手物俾佢，記唔記得？全部係用個紙皮削落嚟。仲喺度，其实我都觉得佢会仲喺度。呢度啲铺头好少执。开咗段，我哋行咗一转超市，而家翻去火车站。好大雨哦！镜头湿晒。我哋今日特登嚟揾佢，就係我哋尋日食 Chinese 咖喱。
Sorry。
呢餐好飽，可以補翻成個禮拜咁樣。而家朝頭早6:06啦，跟住我哋要趕6:50嗰班火車，仲要咧啱啱 check 到 Uber 咧，佢係 long wait， 所以我哋要行過去。但係咧，我想同你介紹一下呢個錯體酒店先。嗱，好似好靚咁樣係嘛？個浴室好似好靚，但係咧全部嘢都係錯嘅。首先呢個暖爐咧係唔 work 噶啦，點樣都唔 work 噶啦，校到 max 咗。佢唔知冇開掣定係點？咁咧呢一度咧得意嘅個花灑，有兩個頭花灑嘅，同埋啲水好猛，係英國小河嘅猛水，好猛嘅，可以再猛啲啦！我拍大汁，勁猛。但係咧呢個範圍係一啲嘢都擺唔到啊，只可以將你嗰啲沐浴露啊、護髮素啊擺喺呢度啊，牙刷啊、洗面嘅嘢啊，完全擺唔到，所以咧呢度濕曬嘅原因就係要行出嚟攞。咁你行出嚟攞嘅時候咧，呢度玻璃門咧就會自己 boom 咁啊撞落去個星盤嗰度，勁錯啦呢件事。跟住咧，呢個浴缸我哋冇用過，但我一眼就已經睇出個問題係咧，你首先呢度冇扶手啊，係勁危險咯。你一定要有扶手噶嘛浴缸。然後咧，呢度有一間好似雜物室咁樣，咁佢將所有嘢擺曬喺裡面，佢將衣架啊，跟住你嗰啲。茶咖啡全部擺曬喺度，有燙豆，有燙生飯。可能你睇唔清楚，就係因為咧呢度裡面係冇燈嘅，佢應該整翻盞燈仔，點都應該整翻盞燈仔係嘛？有鏡嘅，好奇怪，好似夾硬將啲嘢擠入去咁樣，樣就咁樣嘅。跟住咧，我覺得撞到啲腳趾，我覺得最錯咧就係呢個水煲。我哋洗咗好多次噶，呢个水煲冇办法，真系要饮水。佢首先咧条电线仲系最老土嗰只啦，条电线楞住个煲啊。咁咧佢煲完水之后好辣咧，你系开唔到个盖嘅。点解要开盖咧？就系因为佢个盖又会自己跌出嚟，你一倒水就嘣咁样跌出嚟，咁你又会想开盖啊，但系辣到开唔到啊，唔知。乜嘢構造？咁佢煲水嘅時候咧，佢又冇話俾你聽 max 喺邊度，就彈到周圍都濕曬啦。我都已經預咗好多位噶啦，好黑啊！同埋呢間房都係一樣冇 USB 充電，係嘛？比韓國、日本嗰啲仲壞咗啦，冇 USB。